the Black Hills. New music leader is KSQY as we slam the lid down on 30 minutes of nonstop rock with the new one from Metallica off their brand new self-titled project that we featured a few nights ago on Skytrax. That's Enter Sandman, a very good song from Metallica. I love it, and their new album, absolutely fantastic. 11:54 the time now on your Friday night, and I'd like to remind you that the Rapid City School District will be coordinating the annual Public School Information Days at the Rushmore Mall. It'll happen Saturday from 10 to 7. The event is a one-stop shopping center for school information and provides everyone with an opportunity to talk with school officials. There will be information on community education, GED classes, and the Life Enrichment Program. School calendars will be available at this time as well. Now, if you need more details, just give us a ring on any of the skylines. Our Skywatch, sunny and clear all the way through Sunday. It's going to just be a fabulous weekend weather-wise. We'll have nighttime lows near 50, daytime highs around 80. Gotta love it. Currently clear and 65 at Rapid City in the Ellsworth Air Force Base. And here at KSQY, we have 56. I'll be back with a classic song from Creedence, Clearwater Revival, coming up right after this.
Window 27.
The legend lives again at the Back Porch in Spearfish. Under new ownership and management, the Back Porch features live rock and roll Fridays and Saturdays. There's no cover charge, so bring the gang in for your favorite drinks, great dancing, and the best times. Tuesday night, enjoy $2 pitchers all night. Thursday night is ladies' night. Ladies pay $5 for all the well drinks and tap beer you want. Open at 4:30 p.m., the legend lives again at the Back Porch next to the B&B in Spearfish. This weekend, dance to the Sidewinders.
And we're rocking the hills with this KSQY classic. I tell you what, they are doing Freebird. Johnny Van Zandt is singing the lead vocals on that song as they continue their tour across the world, as a matter of fact. East Troy, Wisconsin, that's where they're going to be playing later on tonight. 12:10 the time now, heading into a Saturday morning with Steve Wilson. Great to have you joining me for my final broadcast here at KSQY. We've got some more great rock lined up for you this hour. You'll be hearing the classic songs from Ted Nugent, Led Zeppelin, Asia, and the Steve Miller Band this hour. New stuff in from 38 Special, also Kix. Procol Harum is back together, and they've got a great new song out. We'll also hear from a new band, The School of Fish. It's all part of 45 minutes of nonstop rock. And let's get it underway right now with The Scorpions on KSQY. This five-piece band hails from Baltimore, Maryland, Kix on KSQY, the Black Hills, 95 FM, and that's Girl Money, the new single from their CD, Hotwire. 12:23 now, and the alarm will continue with our 45-minute march of nonstop rock in just a moment. Checking out the Skywatch, beautiful for the weekend, sunny days and clear nights all the way through Sunday. We'll have overnight lows near 50, daytime highs up around 80. At the moment, clear skies and 62 in Rapid City, and here at KSQY, we have 55. Get set for another free CD weekend. We've got it in progress already here at KSQY. It's your chance to call in and score the latest CDs from Foreigner, Alice Cooper, Billy Falcon, and a whole lot more. Jack and Thum will kick up our second day of our big CD weekend later on this morning right here on KSQY, the Black Hills' best rock. Taking you back to 1977 with the Steve Miller Band on KSQY, the Black Hills, Best Rock, and Jet Airliner. 12:32 now, and our 45 minutes of nonstop rock rolls on this Saturday morning. Here's 38 Special on KSQY. Rapid City's Best Rock is at 105 FM and KSQY. Great new stuff there from 38 Special off their latest CD, Bone Against Steel. That's Rebel to Rebel. 12:38 now, and a new band, The School of Fish. We'll continue with our 45-minute run of nonstop rock, and we'll get to that tune in just a moment. First, I'd like to remind you of what's coming up on our next edition of Rock Today. Your Rock News Network will feature a cover story of the band that's been going to over 25 years now, the Moody Blues. We'll also catch interviews with the fabulous newcomer Mark Cohn and Michael Stipe of REM. All this plus a closer look at this week's rising star, a band called Bang Tango. Get all the information on what's happening in the world of rock on Rock Today. That's on the way as per usual, Sunday morning at 10 o'clock right here on KSQY, the Black Hills best rock. Nighttime lows will be near 50, daytime highs up around 80. At the moment, clear skies and 62 at Rapid City in the Ellsworth Air Force Base, while we have 55 here at KSQY. I'll be back with a classic song from Ted Nugent coming up right after this. Go, and then it's hasta la vista, baby. Jennifer Miller will take over in 1 hour on KSQY.
Yeah!
Yeah, that's Guns N' Roses on KSQY, the Black Hills Best Rock from the Terminator 2 Judgment Day movie soundtrack, also from their upcoming release called Use Your Illusion 2, and that's You Could Be Mine. The latest word we have it on the Guns N' Roses upcoming two albums, Use Your Illusion 1 and 2, is that they're about a month away from being released. They're going to push back again, but I guess we'll just keep our fingers crossed and hope they don't get pushed back into October. 1:10 the time now. It is a Saturday morning. Steve Wilson here cruising into the final hour of my program and the final hour that I'll be working here at KSQY. Jennifer Miller will be stepping in at 2 o'clock. We've got some rocking to do this hour. Classics on the way from ZZ Top, Journey, George Thorogood and the Destroyers, and Triumph as well. New tunes in from Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, also Flies on Fire. Richie Sambora has finally got his solo album coming out pretty soon. We'll feature the advance single sometime this hour, and a new band called The Four Horsemen. We'll all pack it into 45 minutes of nonstop rock. Let's get it underway right now. The Doobie Brothers are on KSQY. Rock and roll the way it was meant to be from the Four Horsemen title track from their brand new CD called Nobody Said It Was Easy. It is 1:24 here at KSQY, and the Damn Yankees will continue with our 45-minute stretch of nonstop rock in just a moment. Checking out the Skywatch, we'll have mostly clear nights and sunny days all the way through Sunday. Going to be a great weekend with nighttime lows near 50, daytime highs will be up around 80. Couldn't ask for anything better. Currently clear and 59 at Rapid City in the Ellsworth Air Force Base. And we have 54 here at KSQY. Don't forget that KSQY and the Westwood One Radio Network are teaming up to feature another great superstar captured live and in concert. This time it's 90 minutes, packed full of the best from Billy Idol. And that's on the way Sunday night beginning at 9 o'clock, exclusively on KSQY, the Black Hills Best Rock. Stepping in at 2 o'clock. And right now our 45 minutes of nonstop rock rolls on with a new song from Richie Sambora on KSQY. Rapid City's Best Rock is at 105 FM and KSQY. Great new music there from Bon Jovi lead guitarist Richie Sambora from his new solo project, Stranger in This Town. That's the Ballad of Youth. Now, don't worry, Richie Sambora has not left Bon Jovi, just doing this on the side while Bon Jovi takes a hiatus. It is 1:41 now, and our 45 minutes of nonstop rock rolls on with a new song from Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers in just a moment. St. KSQY and Media America are back with a very special up-close look at the Allman Brothers Band. As their career enters its fourth decade, we'll relive this band's illustrious past chapter by chapter, including rare interview material with the late Dwayne Allman. Don't miss it. The Allman Brothers Band up close. It's on the way tonight at 10 o'clock, only on KSQY, the Black Hills Best Rock. The Black Hills' new music leader is KSQY as we finish off our 45 minutes of nonstop rock with the new band Flies on Fire from their latest CD, Outside Looking Inside. That's Cry to Myself. Really good song there. It is 1:54 now, and I'd like to remind you that the Northern Hills YMCA is holding a night golf tournament today beginning at 5 o'clock in the evening at the Lead Country Club. 9 holes will be played in the light, and 9 will be played after dark with glow-in-the-dark golf balls. That ought to be a whole lot of fun. Now, if you need more details, call us on the Skylines. Weatherwise, in our Skywatch, an absolutely beautiful weekend lined up for us. Sunny and clear all the way through Sunday. Nighttime lows will be near 50 and daytime highs up around 80. Currently clear and 59 in Rapid City in the Ellsworth Air Force Base, and we have 54 here at KSQY. And that's going to do it for me, Steve Wilson. Had a lot of fun getting you started here on this Saturday morning, and this also wraps up my 4.5 years of service here at KSQY. Just seems like yesterday, back in March of 87, a very nervous young man was about to take the air for the first time here at KSQY. And here on August 17th, 1991, I'm nervous again saying goodbye to all of you out there. Not really goodbye in a sense, it's farewell from this vantage point. Where my destiny lies, I cannot say. But after 4.5 years here, it's time for me to move on. And where I'll end up, well, I really don't know. But as the Grateful Dead say, I will get by, I will survive. And reading through some of the album credits over the years, I came across one on a Great White album, and a real stunning little message called for this one song, where they made the comment, "Rock and roll is a trip, it's not a destination." And I really sat down and thought about that for a while, and it's been one heck of a trip for me up here over the last 4.5 years. But My destiny lies elsewhere, and where that is, again, I can't say, but I'm going after it with everything I've got. And before I leave here this morning, I'd like to say thank you to a whole lot of people. I'll keep the list as short as I possibly can because there are a lot of people to thank. First, for Jack Daniels for giving me the opportunity to work here at KSQY, and for all the people up here at KSQY who've made this a real wild and fun experience. We've had good times, we have had bad times, but I like to think there have been a whole lot more good times than bad times. So thank you to everybody here at KSQY, and also to all my friends out there, the people who call in and talk to me on the telephone about rock and roll music. That's definitely one of the big pluses about working at a station like that. You get to meet people like that, whether you're out with the video van or just talking to people on the phone. That's been a lot of fun. And also to my family who's been there to support me all this time, and especially to my brother Dave out there, who I have to tell you this, he is the best brother anyone could ever ask for, and I could not have done that without him, his being there for me, just as somebody to talk to. It's been an unbelievable experience for me here at KSQY, and now I say farewell to you. I wish the best for the people up here at KSQY and for this radio station. I hope it keeps rocking forever. I really, really do. And however, where and when I'll be talking to you next, who knows, but take care of yourselves. God bless you. I'm out of here. Jennifer Miller is up next, right after this song from Triumph. And when picking this last song, I had to pick one really, really special. Triumph, a band always special to me. And this song just really sums up how I feel and the power of radio and what it means to the lives of not only the people who work here, but the people out there listening. That means you, because you out there listening really make this radio station happen. And thank you, because you deserve it. You deserve all the best. This is Triumph and Magic Power on KSQY, the Black Hills' best rock.
Well, good morning. It's just a couple of minutes past 2 o'clock. I'm Jennifer Miller, and you're tuned in to KSQY. We are KSQY, Deadwood, Gillette, and Rapid City's best rock.